team. That's very important, the defence. And certainly he's not psyched out in any way. Good right hand again.
Oh, it's got him, he's got him down! Down for the first time in his career. What about this? Waving Alisaer in.
Well, this is the questions we want asked. What is Hamed like when he's getting hit? There you see it. Wonderful punch. You see where the hands were there. Alisaer nice and tight with his defence. Reactions.
Rangy. Long arms and again. Nancy is getting caught more tonight than 10 fights. Got through with a right hand. But Alisaer is showing good resilience so far. Every time Nassim lands, he just takes. Nassim Hamed is being asked questions that we haven't seen before. He's caught by a right uppercut.
Good solid right hand there.
Oh, left hook. And Prince Nassim reasserts himself.
Bad moments by Alisaer.
Can his head clear? Can he get through this? This is a vital last 45 final bell for this round. Cannot come soon enough. Alisaer, who lands a very good left hook of his own. Knocked down in both rounds so far.
Heavy right to hand.